Transaction is on 27th and the transaction says it is cash drawn for personal use. Cash drawn for personal use, cash is real account. Drawn for personal use means the money is taken home. So whenever money is taken home, it is the owner who is taken home, and we say whenever cash is taken, cash is taken home, we call the owner with the name drawing. So the accounts affected here are drawings and cash. So now when we look at cash, it is a real account, and the real account rule says that credit what goes out. So we credit cash, okay. Now this is representing indirectly owner. So owner is a person and he is receiving the cash from the business. So he is the receiver of the cash, so we debit. So therefore we debit drawings account. So drawings account debit to cash account. I have mentioned the word owner in the bracket only for understanding. You need not write it. The amount is 7,000. Now, the narration would be being cash withdrawn for personal use. Being cash withdrawn for personal use. Now, the next transaction is on 30th and it is received rent. Yesterday we discussed received or paid worth suggest cash received or cash paid. So here the rent is received, and when you are receiving rent, you are getting cash. So the two accounts affected here are cash and rent. Cash and rent. So cash is coming in. The real account says that debit what comes in. So it would be cash account debit. Now you are getting this rent for a service given by you, which is nothing but shelter. So it is an income for you because you get periodically, that is every month. So it is a nominal account. So when a nominal account, you have expense and income. So here when you are receiving cash, it is the rent is becoming income for you. Therefore credit all incomes and gains. So that is the reason you are crediting the rent. So the amount being 1200.